Dear Mother, news today of the defeat at Fredericksburg. If things continue to go badly, I wonder if I might not end my days as an outlaw leader of a band of fugitive slaves. Try as I may, I don't know these men, their music, their camaraderie, which is different from ours. I am placed in a position where if I were a man of real strength, I might do a great deal. But I am afraid I shall show that I am not of much account. I don't want to stand in their way because of my own weakness. I miss Christmas on Nishan Island and the smell of the sea.
Robert. It's Thomas. I just wanted to say, Merry Christmas, Robert.
Merry Christmas, Thomas.